Hello and welcome to Solve for the Solution to my 24 problem. So, here's the solution. First thing you're going to do is 1 divided by 5, which makes 0.2. Hey, I never said you couldn't use decimal numbers, did I? Anyways, so 1 divided by 5 makes 0.2. So that makes 1 and 5 used, remains 2 5s and 0.2. 5 minus 0.2 makes 4.8, and 4.8 multiplied by 5 makes 24. And that's the solution to my 24 problem. I hope you enjoyed it, and see you next time for next problem. Bye bye.